Fred Stamps corralled at the 40, and he
pulls their trap, pull it out and turn it over, and it's worked back-to-back series now as I believe it was Tad Kornegay comes across and just rips it out of the hands of Fred Stamps.
You're right, Kornegay with the strip, James Patrick the rookie. And not much question, Stamps was still in play there.